She said I'd forget.
What was that?
Looks right into my eye.
That's how it's done.
Excuse me, Emperor. Might I have a moment?
What is it?
Yes, apologies for the intrusion. I was wondering, if you could possibly... procure a few select items for me?
Really, Arneel?
Because I see you opening just that
door. Good to see Skyrim still has such fine...
You assured me that you covered my expenses. And that, my nervous little friend, has not happened. Would you care to comment on that?
Yes, I... I was that. I will, I'll take care of that as soon as possible.
See that you do.
Gesargo continues to struggle with wards. You have time to practice?
Maybe later. I'm sort of busy now.
Gesargo understands. You hesitate because you know Gesargo will be better than you. Very well.
What do you need? Lead on. What can I do for you, friend? Let me know if you need anything.
You must be one of those wizards from the college in Winterhold. Yeah?
I am in your way, right? I'm sorry. Think about things. In general, I mean.
Can't do that.
Sure you can. Just focus until some thoughts appear. Go on, give it a try.
You're interfering with official Tholmor. Move along.
Not for anyone.
You can do it.
I am a Tholmor Judicia on important business that you are interfering with.
Something's happening.
We're making sure your Emperor wasn't lying to his elven masters when he agreed the Empire would give up false gods and foolish beliefs. Now, go away.
If you speak with officials, keep at it.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. If looks like that's it. Room, got to go.
What's the hurry?
Oh, you're a wizard? I mean, you cast a spell.
Brother, I think she's telling the truth.
I'm not going anywhere. We now back off before I do something drastic.
I hope it treats us well.
What? Oh.
We've made a mistake. Now move along before that mouth of yours.
I can take you to any port on the coast.
Where are you headed?
Good day.
May not look like much, but my boat can get you there faster than walking.
Thank you.
sucking noise. Will you?
What do you need? Show me, what is the plan?
Do you want something or not?
Yes?
Oh, do you still need something? Excuse me, my friend.
You want to talk? What is yours is mine. What's next?
just need that.
Who knows what secrets we'd uncover?
Gold somewhere in here. What can I do for you, friend? What do you need?
What is it?
It will be done.
Stick close. This place gives me the creeps.
What do you need? Can't do that. Sorry. Can't do that. Sorry. Anything else? Thousands of years old. Who knows what we might find?
This gives me the creeps.
You know, there might be gold somewhere in here.
Thank you.
Do you think there's treasure here?
Danis Valen's Notes, by Danis Valen, a summary of research of the Galdor legend. How to summarize a lifetime of research? So little of what I have learned matters. So here, then, is the truth of the tale, as best as I have been able to piece it together. In the opening days of the First Era, the Archmage Galdor was revered for wisdom, wealth, honor, and power were his. Even his Grimoire's heirs sought his counsel. Smothered by his shadow, Galdor's three sons grew cruel and resentful. They lusted after their father's power and prestige, and eventually Eirik, the eldest, discovered its source, a mysterious amulet from which they were parted. Together, they conspired to murder their father in his sleep and divide his amulet between them, so it was done. Consumed by their newfound power, the brothers laid waste to the surrounding villages. So great was the carnage that the High King himself intervened, sending a company of battle mages led by the Archmage Jezarmer to subdue the brothers. After a devastating battle, the three fled the field. Maiku, the youngest, was run to ground in Fogelthur, the ancient pharaohs at the foot of Solitude. And though he fought for 3 days and nights, he was at last overcome and entombed there, his crypt sealed by an ivory claw. Gehrman pursued Yara to the shattered crypts of Sarthar, half buried, 10 veterans. He could not And at last, Cygnus was cornered and challenged Lord Gehrman to a duel, knowing his foe was honor bound to accept. And they clashed in battle, matched strength for strength, fell together on the field before Iverson. The High King ordered a tomb built for Garamond on the lake, which still bears his name, and had Cygnus sealed with him, ever guarded by the one who slew him. Galdor himself was interred in a cave not far from where his tower was stood, in a place called Reachwater Rock. And what it was done, King Harald issued the name and deeds of Galdor and his sons were to be expunged from every record, every chronicle. Under pain of death, no word of them was to be spoken, lest any try to recover the amulet that had been sealed at so great a cost. And so it was done. A little survived. 4,000 years have passed, and the tombs remain sealed. The fragments of the Galdor amulet lie within. Since the day I first heard the rumor, I have felt its power, calling to me, pulling it. I will be the one to restore it, bear it out of the world. I must have it.
Come on.
Everything in here seems to be about death. Burial urns, crypts, funeral shrouds. It's a bit depressing.
And lots of bodies, and maybe some valuables.
Thank you. bodies.
Lots and lots of bodies. Years old.
things. Who knows what secrets we don't know. Read these carvings. Who knows what secrets we'd uncover?
Let me know if you have anything you need from me.
You are taking us somewhere warm, I trust. I'll be sure to put it to good use. Khajiit will follow.
This is a little creepy.
Right behind you.
All right, what is it?
What do you need? Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Anything else?
speak to me.
What would you have me do? How can I help you, my friend? Okay, watch my back.
If you think it is for the best. Okay.
Moving out.
The wind blows bitter cold in this place.
I'm right behind you.
Yes, Thane. What is it?
What do you need?
Okay, got it. Anything else?
That is pretty authentic.
You must die.
Lydia, you are very good at making zombie noises.
Thank you. I'm right behind you.
That is pretty authentic.
Thank you.
right behind you. All right, what is it?
What is it?
Okay, got it.
Nordic ruins always feel like...
Okay, got it. Right behind you. Sure, what can I do for you?
What do you need?
Right away. Anything else?
What would you have me do?
How can I help you, my friend?
You're the boss. It will be done. Fair enough. I feel like I just woke from a nap.
Thank you.
Gehrman's at the tower. Lord Gehrman, Archmage of Windhelm, Lord Battlemage to King Harold. Magus, keep thy vigil eternal. Serve now in death as you did in life. By these seals I will preserve the traitors three from their charm of strife.
I can take
Gehrman's at the tower. Lord Gehrman, Archmage of Windhelm, Lord Battlemage to King Harold. Magus, keep thy vigil eternal. Serve now in death as you did in life. By these seals our realm preserved. The traitors three and their charm of strife.
Better left alone.
okay? Let us get back to it.